weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
The way that The Undertaker evolves is something that has always been a significant part of the WWE. And in our games, you have always had The Undertaker, Kane, and Edge, three characters that have always been in the game.
The Undertaker, there is only one Phenom!
Talking about how to create The Undertaker in the game among the developers is actually very fun, and they really enjoy thinking about how they can recreate that in the game. It is one of the more difficult points, but one of the more fun points. These are all of the different models that have been used for The Undertaker. You can see how the quality has risen of The Undertaker model over the years.
It's the mere appearance of The Undertaker send chills up and down your spine.
And you can see not only the face, but also how the costumes and how his actual entrance has evolved over the years. From a visual perspective, the entrance scenes for The Undertaker have evolved throughout the years, and what used to be done manually for the animators is now being done by using motion capture footage. This allows for a lot more realistic and lifelike movements. In addition to the movements, there are other features such as lighting, facial expressions, and camera work that are other aspects constantly improving and evolving. I feel that this has allowed for the entrance scenes to become more and more lifelike, so I'm very happy to see that.
This is the footage of The Undertaker's tombstone move in the very first game. You can see that the movement is somewhat rough and clunky. This is what it was like on PlayStation 1.
The Undertaker is relentless. Tombstone pile driver!
Once we started the PlayStation 3 generation, we used motion capture to create animations, and this allowed for much more realistic and precise body movements. One thing you can see is when The Undertaker lifts up his opponent. He not only lifts him up once, but repositions him on his shoulder. That's something difficult to create manually, and was made possible through motion capture.
Just when you think you've got the dead man has you.
Being such a prestigious superstar, being able to create The Undertaker's move is a lot of fun to create compared to other superstars.
As far as The Undertaker goes, we realize that he is such an important character. We take strong effort to make sure he is portrayed correctly, and we portrayed his evolution correctly in the game.
Welcome to the domain of The Undertaker.